Hi, welcome to this week's vlog. Today we're going to take you through how we get a racket ready to go on the Tennis Warehouse website. So when a new racket arrives, this one's the Head Microgel. First thing we need to do is we need to get it imaged. Once we've got the racket imaged and the picture ready for the website, next thing we'll do is we'll get it strung and then we'll start taking some specs on it. Fortunately, we've got the world's fastest stringers. This one's just got done. And next thing we'll do is we'll measure the strung spec. We always post strung specs on our website. So let's head over to the RDC machine and get some specs on this racket. Here we're measuring weight. We're going to measure swing weight, balance, stiffness of the racket. And we're going to sample probably four or five of each model and then take an average of the specs. So this is the Microgel Extreme Pro. Came out to an 11.8 ounce weight, strung weight. That's the average, 7 points head light. The swing weight was 332, so that's, it's got some heft to it, but still, quite a maneuverable racket for an advanced player. And the stiffness is 68, so fairly firm frame, going to get some nice pop from this one on the court. Once we've got the specs measured, then we'll take the racket out on the court, we'll hit it, get some on-court testing done, and that'll help us write our description. So let's head out and hit some balls. So here we are out of the tennis courts. I'm all decked out in my best whites, and let's get on with some hitting, see how this guy plays. So that's it for this week's vlog. We just finished up some playtesting. Racket plays great, and what can I say? They love me here at Tennis Warehouse.